The following message is transmitted at the request of the Chicago Police Department. A dangerous hostage situation is currently taking place in the New East Side area of Chicago. Gang members have been opening fire in the area and have taken multiple hostages at numerous hotels, restaurants, and shopping centers. While the motive of their actions can't be confirmed at this time, it is believed that their plan is to take over the local government of Chicago. In addition, the leader of the gang states that he has planted a biological explosive device in Lakeshore East Park that will be detonated if his demands are not met. At this time, the New East Side area of Chicago is closed off until further notice. Nobody is allowed to enter this area until the situation is under control. Police have been dispatched to deal with this situation. Please stay tuned to the station or other media outlets for further updates.
Even for vaginal health issues. So help protect your...
...is a serious side effect that may be fatal. Symptoms include nausea, vomiting, stomach pain, tiredness, and trouble breathing. Stop...
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Chicago Police Department. The biological explosive weapon planted in Lakeshore East Park has been detonated, releasing an unknown virus into the air. Symptoms of this virus include loss of muscle control, blurry vision, irritability, and memory loss. To avoid catching this virus, all residents of Chicago and surrounding areas are advised to shelter in place. Close and lock all windows. Turn off all air conditioning units, seal windows and cracks with tape or damp towels, and don't let anyone into your home. Continue to monitor this or other media outlets for further updates.
That's when I talk to my doctor.
Infections, tuberculosis, lymphoma, other cancers, nervous system and blood disorders, and allergic reactions have occurred. Tell your doctor if you've been someplace where fungal infection.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Chicago Police Department. There appears to be more people than are contributing to the ongoing hostage situation in the New East Side area of Chicago. These people have stolen firearms and are gunning down anyone they come into contact with, including law enforcement officials. At this time, it is expected this activity will spread to the rest of Chicago and surrounding areas within the next half hour. It is also believed that these individuals are infected with the virus that was released as a result of a biological explosive in Lakeshore East Park. For these reasons, the entire city of Chicago is now under martial law. Nobody is allowed to leave their shelter. Anyone caught leaving their shelter will be arrested and questioned. Law enforcement is still attempting to get the situation under control. Continue to monitor this or other media outlets for further updates.
...25% fewer ingredients. Banana Boat, we've got you covered.
The following is transmitted at the request of the Chicago Police Department. It appears that the gang that started the hostage situations in New East Side have overtaken all of Chicago as well as surrounding suburbs. It is now known that this has been accomplished because of a virus released from the detonation of a biological explosive device in Lakeshore East Park, which has infected hundreds of people in Chicago and surrounding areas. It is possible that the leader of this gang is using this virus as a form of mind control to help carry out their plans. Attempts by law enforcement officials to contain this situation appear to have failed, as the remaining officials have backed down for safety reasons. It is possible that the United States National Guard will be called in to drop a nuclear bomb in Chicago to contain the outbreaks of violence. If this were to happen, all persons in Chicago or in surrounding areas should seek a fallout shelter now. If you cannot locate a fallout shelter, get to the lowest, innermost portion of your home or business and place as many dense objects between you and the outside world as possible. Make sure you have an adequate supply of food, water, clothing, medical supplies, and batteries, as well as a flashlight and battery-powered or hand-crank radio for your stay in the shelter.
Technology is a way to really get away from that. It is clean makeup. It goes on smoothly. It's touchless makeup. A lot of makeups can cause breakout.
We interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. This is an emergency action notification. All broadcast stations and cable systems shall transmit this emergency action notification message. The station has interrupted its regular programming at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency alert system. During this emergency, most stations will remain on the air providing news and information to the public in assigned areas. This is WKOW. We will continue to serve the Madison area. If you are not in this local area, you should tune to stations providing news and information for your local area. You are listening to the emergency alert system serving the Madison area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone lines should be kept open for emergency use. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. There has been a mass outbreak of violence in the Chicago area in attempts to overthrow the local government. The gang was able to infect hundreds of citizens with the virus as a form of mind control to help carry out their plans. The situation has become too dangerous for local law enforcement officials to handle, as those that were remaining have since stepped down. For this reason, the United States National Guard has been called in to drop a nuclear bomb on Chicago to contain this situation. All those in or near Chicago should seek a fallout shelter now. If you cannot locate a fallout shelter, get to the lowest, innermost portion of your home or business and place as many dense objects between you and the outside world as possible. Make sure you have an adequate supply of food, water, clothing, medical supplies, and batteries, as well as a flashlight and battery-powered or hand-crank radio for your stay in the shelter. The President is requesting to speak on all stations shortly. Stand by for this message. We interrupt our programming at the request of the White House. This is the emergency alert system. All normal programming has been discontinued during this emergency. This is WKOW. The station will continue furnishing news, official information, and instructions for the Madison area. If you are not in the Madison area, you should tune to stations providing news and information for your area. It is important that you listen carefully to announcements from the station in your local area. This concludes operations under the emergency alert system. All normal programming operations may now resume. This concludes operations under the emergency alert system. All normal programming operations may now resume.
Thank you.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. 2 weeks ago, a nuclear bomb was dropped on Chicago, Illinois to contain an ongoing outbreak of violence. The attack was successful as the perpetrators and the gang members who started this attack have been killed. All the fallout that was released after the bomb had impacted has also cleared out of the area, and it is now safe for everyone to exit their shelter. Repeating, the danger to Chicago and the United States is now over. It is now safe for everyone to leave their shelters.